easy.
No, Mom, you're easy. We can fool you about anything. We're girls. We know how you think. And we're not above using it.
Mom, Dad, hi.
Francis, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be away at college.
I dropped out. But don't worry, I'm working at the new Hooters out by the lumber yard. With tips, I can pay rent on the trailer and still keep my husband in beer.
Hey, we gotta go. Cockfight starts in half an hour. You still got a load of cages in the right pickup. You know, you could talk to my daughter, but
leave him alone! You never liked any of my husbands. You've always tried to come between us, and that's why I hate you! Ever since you lost all that weight, nothing is ever good enough for you!
That is so true!
This is right! Girls don't do these things. Girls are nicer. Girls are better.
Oh, come off it! Who do you think made us this way?
It's just another 300 yards after Senor Jerrigan's.
Trust me, Al, there's no escape. There's no escape no matter what.
Happy Valentine's Day, honey.
It finally came to me last night. The perfect gift, and I know you'll love it because it's not for you.
Thank you, Al. It's perfect.
Come on now, let's go.
I can knock him.
Wait. Happy Valentine's Day.
We saved you the coconut ones because we know they're your favorite.
Thank you, boys. I love it.
See you in a bit.